Eaton sent us these awesome nesting pads, and today is a really nice day, so I've been dying to try these. Yep, so you put it like that. Yep.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Those look nice.
So we're gonna clean out the nesting boxes and we will put them in and show you what they look like. So our nesting boxes are all disinfected with vinegar and cleaned up, and we use dish basins, and then they go in here. So we'll see how this works.